standing anti-rotation hold. For this one, if you have a Kaiser at your gym, set it to level 6. If you have a cable machine, set it to the point where it's right equal with your hip bone. Stand about hip width apart, slight bend your knees, pull the cable to your chest, press out, and then hold that for the squat amount of time on this side and on the left side. And that is a standing anti-rotation hold.